say that newspaper really is community. I mean, it is what builds community, having some sort of common base of knowledge, telling you what's going on in your community. Without that, you really can't even be a community. Yes, that's